What is up, guys? It's Deftone here, and this is a save dedicated towards grenade mods. And before I want to get into this, I want to give a huge thanks for Leo Maximus for helping me out with this. We collaborated and make some grenade mods, and he actually did better on this. He's better at grenade mods than I am, but huge thanks to him. I'm gonna leave a link in the description to his channel, and also, make sure to stop by and say thanks for the grenade mods, since he spent a lot of time doing this and helping me out. And there's also some grenade mods as well that I made in here in the vault. Before I get into showing you the grenade mods, I want to make sure something very clear. When you download the game saves, make sure you extract them using WinRAR or some other program. Because a lot of people are saying they're getting corrupt game saves. You need to download a program like that to extract it, otherwise it's not going to work. You're going to get a corrupt game save. So make sure you follow my tutorial on how to use the game saves properly so you don't run into that problem. Anyway, so we'll go ahead and take a look at the grenade mods here. Just a quick look at them here. And a lot of them have a lot of different effects, so when I show you in gameplay footage, you will see all the effects of these grenades. So that's pretty much it. There's a lot more to come. So feel free to leave comment and like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys soon and enjoy the gameplay footage.